This year's Peace Prize is awarded to human rights advocate Alice Bialyatsky from Belarus.
This year's Nobel Peace Prize has been awarded to jailed Belarus rights activist Alice Bialyatsky, the Russian Group Memorial, and the Ukrainian organization Center for Civil Liberties. The winner was announced on Friday in Oslo by Berit Rias Andersen, chair of the Norwegian Nobel Committee. Mr. Bialyatsky, who is 60, is the founder of the country's Vyasna Human Rights Center, which was set up in 1996 in response to a brutal crackdown of street protests by Belarus authority and leader Alexander Lukashenko. Vyasna provided support for the jail demonstrators and their families, documenting the use of torture against political prisoners by the Belarus authorities. The head of the Norwegian Nobel Committee, Berit Rias Andersen, while announcing this year's three Nobel Peace Prize winners, said that he has devoted his life to promoting democracy and peaceful development in his home country. Mr. Bialyatsky spent 3 years in jail after being convicted on tax evasion charges he has always denied in 2011. He was detained again in 2020 following massive protests over what the opposition says were rigid elections in Belarus that kept Mr. Lukashenko in power. A week of Nobel Prize announcement kicked off Monday with an award in medicine honoring a scientist who unlocked the secret of Neanderthal DNA. Three scientists jointly won the prize in physics on Tuesday for showing that tiny particles can retain a connection with each other even when separated. The prize for chemistry was awarded on Wednesday to three scientists who developed ways of connecting molecules that can be used to design more targeted drugs. French author Annie Ornex won this year's Nobel Prize in Literature on Thursday. The 2022 Nobel Prize for Economics will be announced on Monday, October 10th.